So, this is my little LED matrix display, if you can call it that. Just showing the clock at the minute. Time is 22:17:15, it says. It's just running off a little Python script. Building an image from a string, and then just displaying it on the LEDs. And if it was light, it would look something like this. All soldered up. There we go.